You Sure, you pick all those cards and cost your fortune. You got burglary, you got robbery, you have bursting of water pipes, fire and lightning, extended coverage, additional extended coverage, coverage on your stuff away from home, coverage on your contents, the building itself. There's a lot of coverage there.
You know, when you talk about that.
Liability insurance.
Yeah, when you talk about that, you've also mentioned umbrella coverages.
Yes, sir, because the reason is that your liability insurance, both on your car and on your home, mm-hmm. is very limited. You may say, limited, I got $500,000 in my car. That's not enough. You can add $1 million for another $100 a year, $125 a year, something like that.
For your home and auto?
And your home and autos, if you have more than one.
Is it based anything on your income?
No. No.
I mean, for somebody like me, would a $1 million umbrella be enough?
I don't know what you're, but I would not be comfortable with. Just fine.
I've got a question. You've probably heard all the insurance questions that they're.
I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray. Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading. Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed, so I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top. Some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, it's gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has got and got me down. Well, I don't know, but I've been told uranium ore's worth more than gold. I sold my cad, I bought me a Jeep, I got that bug and I can't sleep. Uranium fever has come and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to take me some government land.
Thank you.
talked to several people that have.
On the second day, I made the top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only clicking that I heard that day was the bones in my back that had gone astray.
Uranium fever has done and got me down. Uranium fever, it's spreading all around.
With a Geiger counter in my hand,
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that government land.
Uranium fever.
Well, I had a talk with the AEC and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100.
What else can you think of that would be a reason why nobody wants to write homeowners insurance?
Floods.
That's another. But that's right in there with the storms and so forth. But I'm not talking about natural things.
I don't know.
High crime.
High crime.
You could live in a very nice upscale area, but if the burglars are hitting it pretty regularly, people don't want to write insurance, do they? And of course, low income areas. Why? Because there's there seems to be an unusual amount of lawsuits for liability purposes.
Mm-hmm.
There's a lot of reasons. Homeowners insurance, by the way, is a hell of a bargain.
Is that right?
Yes, sir. You buy an awful lot of coverage for the amount of money that you spend.
Okay.
If you went out to cherry pick all those coverages.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again in some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it for 17 other guys. Well, I had a talk with the AEC, and they brought out some maps that looked good to me. And one showed me a spot he said he knowed. So I straddled my Jeep and headed down the road. I reckon I drove about 100 miles down a bumpy road out through the wilds, when all of a sudden I bounced to a stop at the foot of a mountain, didn't have no top. Uranium fever
got me down.
Uranium fever is spreading all around. With a Geiger counter.
Ogden, Utah. Hello there. Hello there.
How are you tonight?
I am just fine, thank you. What's on your mind?
Great. I've got a question.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Top, and I'm telling you, Steve, I was ready to stop. The only that day was a bones in
the down. Uranium fever is spreading all
in my hand.
I'm going out to stake me some government land.
Uranium fever has done and got me down.
Well, you pack up your things, you head out again into some unknown spot where nobody's been. You reach the spot where your fortune lies. You find it's been staked by 17 other guys. Well, I ain't kidding, I ain't gonna quit. That bug's done caught me and I've been bit. So with a Geiger counter and a pick in my hand, I'll keep right on staking that. Thank you.
area where there's been some disasters, like parts of Florida, right?
Right.
There are other areas. What else can you think of that would be a reason why nobody wants to write homeowners insurance?
Floods.
That's another. But that's right in there with the storms and so forth. But I'm not talking about natural things.